Who did you work with? Who kind of made you nervous? Have you had one of those moments in acting yet?
I've had a few. Sly made me nervous just because of who he is. Sylvester Stallone made me a little nervous just because of who he is. And he did an episode of our show.
Yeah.
And you know, the interesting thing is about that guy is he immediately, so you're nervous when he walks in, you're like, oh my God, that's Sylvester Stallone. And then within like 3 seconds, you're like hanging out with a guy. He's just like a normal, it's unbelievable how he's able to do that.
But do you want to ask Rocky questions?
Yeah, and he'll answer them.
Oh, he will?
Oh, totally, yeah. Yeah, no, he'll talk about, yeah, he's great. He'll talk about all that stuff. He's great.
Did you want to punch him?
No, but I wanted him to punch me.
Oh, you did?
I almost just said, punch me in the face. And I met Carl Weathers a few years ago. No, last year. And the weirdest thing happened where I'm at this, you do these press tours for the show when it comes out. All these, you know, you're going to all these interviews. And it's a whirlwind. And all of a sudden, this guy walks up to me and he goes, man, I got to tell you something. And it was Apollo Creed. And I'm like, what in the heck is happening to my life right now? I wanted to say, man, I'm such a big fan. Congratulate. Oh, this is great. I'm so happy to meet you. Can I get a photo? And I said, oh, man, I want it. Punch me in the face. And then I was like, let me take that back. I'm so sorry. That's what I said to Carl Weathers. Punch me in the face. What am I doing?
For more Dan Patrick Show, tune to Audience Channel 239 on DirecTV or download the Dan Patrick Show app.